अस्सलाम वालेकुम एंड गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स। आई होप यू ऑल आर इन गुड हेल्थ एंड आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। अ वेरी वार्म वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू टू जॉइन द सोशल स्टडीज़ क्लास। वी आर ग्लैड दैट यू आर हियर। सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ योर सोशल स्टडीज़ क्लास and today's lecture video I am going to tell about the famous personalities which we have already discussed in our first lecture video. Now we are again discussing about these personalities, and as we have known about and as we have learned about the Allama Iqbal, but these topics are related to your June talk, so we have to discuss it again. Let's discuss about the personality of Allama Iqbal. As you all know and you have learned in the previous lecture that Allama Iqbal was our great national poet, and Allama Iqbal is the poet of East. First of all, let's discuss about the biography of Allama Iqbal. He was born in Sialkot on 9th of November in the year 1877. Understand, dear students, he was born in Sialkot on 9th of November in 1877. He received his early education in Sialkot. He passed the intermediate examination from Mary College, Sialkot. Then he went to Lahore for higher studies. After that, he went to England and Germany. He got his PhD in philosophy. Dear students, Allama Iqbal was a brilliant student and he went to UK to study the literature at the Cambridge University. Understand? Okay. Then we know about that Allama Iqbal wrote many poems in the praise of the Muslim culture and he reminded the Muslim of their glorious past. Only the Allama Iqbal was a person that he always reminded Muslims of their glorious past. Okay, dear students, as we have learned in the previous lecture that Allama Iqbal has wrote many books. The names of his famous books are Bangidara, Bali Jibril, Payame Mashriq. These are the most famous books of Allama Iqbal. You can see on your screen Bangidara. This is a very famous book of Allama Iqbal. Bangidara is one of the most famous book of Allama Iqbal. Then we have another book of Allama Iqbal, which is Bale Jibril. Bale Jibril is another famous book of Allama Iqbal. Another one, Payame Mashriq. Payame Mashriq is another very, very famous book of Allama Iqbal. So what are the three books of Allama Iqbal? Bangidara, Bale Jibril and Payame Mashriq. These all are the famous book of Allama Iqbal. Okay, dear students, Allama Iqbal was famous for his unique poetry in the philosophy related to the religious term. Most of the people in the world known Allama Iqbal as poet. Yes, he was a great poet and always he was a great motivator. Understand? When you have a question that who is Allama Iqbal and why is he famous, so you have to answer like this, that Allama Iqbal was famous for his unique poetry. Okay dear students, here we have a mistake of Allama spelling. The spelling of the Allama is A-L-L-A-M-A. Understand? In this slide we have a mistake Allama, so ignore it. Okay, you know about the spelling of Allama. So why Allama Iqbal is famous and who is Allama Iqbal? So you can say that Allama Iqbal was famous for his unique poetry in philosophy related to religious term. Most of the people in the world know Allama Iqbal as a poet Yes, he was a great poet and also he was a great motivator. He played a very important role in the movement of the freedom of Pakistan, and also he gave message to Muslim youth through his poetry. He made Islam a living religion for many as he tried to revive the spirit which had once made Muslims successful. In 1930, okay dear students, in 1930 it was Iqbal who first put forward the idea that the Muslims of the subcontinent had to have their own independent state. Yes, Allama Iqbal was famous for his great idea. He was a dreamer of Pakistan, and only he was a person in the subcontinent who gave the idea of Pakistan. Dear students, in 1930, it was Iqbal who first put forward the idea that the Muslim of the subcontinent had to have their own independent state. So, dear student, if you have a question that who was the first dreamer of Pakistan or who gave the idea of Pakistan, so you know about that. Allama Iqbal was a dreamer of Pakistan, and Allama Iqbal was the first person who gave the idea of Pakistan. After all, he requested to Qaid Azam to accept the leadership of Muslim, as we all know about the personality of Qaid Azam, and we know about he was a great leader. So Allama was indeed a great leader. Okay, Allama is a title meaning of great scholar. Allama is a title of Iqbal. After all, he died on 21st of April in 1938. When was he died? Allama Iqbal died on 21st of April 1938. He was buried near Badshahi Mosque in Lahore. You can say that his tomb is in the shadow of the Badshahi Masjid in Lahore. Okay, another famous personality. Okay, dear students, another famous personality of Pakistan is Muhtarma Fatma Jinnah. Muhtarma Fatma Jinnah was gratefully acknowledged as Madre-e-Millat, the mother of the nation. Fatma Jinnah is famous for her title. The title given to Miss Fatma Jinnah is Mother of the Nation. The title of Fatma Jinnah is Mother of the Nation. Let's come on her biography. Fatma Jinnah was born in Karachi on 30th July in the year 1893. Jinnah had 7 siblings. Muhammad Ali Jinnah was the eldest in the family, and Fatma Jinnah was the second last child of the family. She was the closest one to Muhammad Ali Jinnah. Dear students, Miss Fatma Jinnah stood by her brother through the course of his long struggle for the independence of the Muslims and creation of Pakistan. She gave her own career as practicing dentist. She was one of the first and the few Muslim women of her generation to pursue professional education, to be at her brother's side after the death of his wife. So Fatma Jinnah was Pakistani dental surgeon, writer, state woman, and one of the founders of Pakistan. Indeed, she is a role model for Pakistani women. She died on 9 July in the year 1967 in Karachi. So this is all about the personalities of Pakistan. In this lecture video, we discuss about the two famous personalities of Pakistan, Ms. Fatma Jinnah and Allama Iqbal. Understand? So this is all about the famous personality. I hope you understand it well. As we are living in Pakistan, so being a Pakistani, we should know about the famous personalities, who they are, where they born, what is the importance of their role of Pakistan or in the freedom of Pakistan. Okay, after this, you have a homework. The two questions are given, which is related to your June task, and you have to do these questions in your notebooks. The questions are, name the title given to Ms. Fatma Jinnah, and another question is, who is Allama Iqbal and why is he famous? Understand? You have to do these questions in your notebooks. Thank you, my dear students. I hope you understood well. I wish you best of luck. Inshallah, we will discuss some more about this in our next class. Stay home, stay safe. Allah Hafiz, and thanks again for listening to me. Goodbye.